Welcome, Shadow Lake Volunteers. We are so excited to welcome you on Tuesday, April 19th from 11:30 to 1. Our entire staff is hosting you for lunch.
And we want to thank you so much for everything you do for us, and we can't wait to see you there.
Thanks again, and we'll see you Tuesday.
Thank you for volunteering, everyone.
Thank you for all you do.
Thank you, Works Out Wednesday Volunteers.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping us with the fun run.
Thank you, volunteers, for being here, and I'm glad that we are all safe in this community that we're safe with.
Thank you, volunteers, for the fun run and everything you do.
Thank you for making popcorn days.
Thank you for movie nights.
Thank you, volunteers, for volunteering for the fun run, the book fair, and popcorn Friday.
Thank you, volunteers, for always helping out in our classroom and taking your time to help our Tigers learn.
Thank you, volunteers, for giving us the book fair.
Thank you, volunteers, for the fun run and popcorn Friday.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping us at the book fair
and all you do.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping us learn how to write.
Thank you for putting on the fun run.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping us do lots of stuff.
And thank you for helping us with the book fair. It was cool.
Thank you for visiting and helping us.
Thank you for Workout Wednesday.
Thank you, Watchdogs.
Thank you for making book fair.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you for the Watchdogs.
Thank you for everything you do for everybody.
Thank you, volunteers, for the fun run.
Thank you, Watchdogs.
Thank you, volunteers, for reading with our students and doing anything the teachers are asking you to do. I appreciate you.
Thank you, volunteers, for keeping us safe.
Thank you, volunteers, for Workout Wednesday.
Thank you, volunteers, for all the things you do for our school.
Thank you, volunteers, for helping our classroom.
Thanks for all you do.
Thank you for the fun run.
Thank you, PTA, for all you give us for the puppet bracelets and all the fun that you give us.
Thank you.